by the moon and the stars in the skies. And I swear, like the shadow that's by your side.
Hi guys, Joe and Tim. We just want to tell you congratulations on your 25th wedding anniversary. What? Man.
What?
I still remember the day. I was very young, very immature, did not appreciate the moment at all. But now I do. As with most things, you appreciate things more when you have now gone through them. So I want you to know that through the years, I appreciate y'all's friendship and y'all's example of what a good marriage looks like, what a strong marriage looks like, what a loving marriage looks like, and what a healthy marriage looks like. We appreciate you. Tim appreciates you. He's not allowed to talk.
We took your couple's example and got in an argument about what we were going to talk about on this video. So thanks for your guidance on how couples should talk about how they're going to do a video together. But no, I really do appreciate you guys, you know, yeah, friendship, but really acting as our much older siblings and giving us guidance.
Much older?
And a great example, truly, great example.
We love you guys. Congratulations. Here's to 25 more wonderful years. Love you.
I can. I'll build your dreams with these two hands. We'll hang some memories.
Anniversary. Thank you guys for being the best parents that I could ask for, that we could ask for. And thank you for showing us what such a loving and caring and fun relationship looks like. Cheers to 25 years! You guys have shown us how to be brave and smart while still having fun in life. Kylie and I are so lucky to have you guys to guide us and help us through everything that we could come across. Thank you.
Happy
anniversary.
Happy
anniversary.
I'll be there.
I'll be there.
I swear.
I swear.
Like a shadow that's by.
Hey, Paul. Hey, Beth. I just want to take a minute while I'm working to wish you guys a really happy 25th wedding anniversary. Boom. Anyway, I really hope you guys have a wonderful time. You've been together 25 years. I can't believe that. I'm going to go ahead and keep working because I'm a little bit behind. And I can do this blindfolded. Well, sorry, I'll do some plumbing. It's a lot safer and a lot easier. Anyway, it really has been amazing watching you two grow together and the way you work together, respect each other, the camaraderie, the friendship. And 25 years, that's a long time. It's commendable. Gosh, I think Paul said he met Beth. Paul was 16 and Beth was like 8. But old pals always seem to stick.
And on a serious note, happy anniversary, you two. I love you guys lots. Wish you many, 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 many more years. And I get to be a part of them. See you. Bye.
Three little birdies told us it has been 25 years. Maybe we should count that in wine glasses or years.
The Rock and Roll Half Marathon let you puff out your chest, and you hosted each New Year's without even a rest.
A new tubing record drew everyone's cheers and memories of crazy late night swimming bro as a warm summer noon. As the evening beach sun sets over to the west, yet another flip cup table is put to the test.
While family karaoke was music to our ears, we're lucky we've been close for so many years.
Sometimes it's Paul on stage, yet sometimes it's Beth. Cheering each other on, that's what makes y'all the best.
Happy anniversary!
I have never had such a feeling of complete and utter love as I do tonight.
Hey guys!
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary! 25 years! We're so proud of y'all. That's a haul. And
a quarter of a century.
You know, we're all quarantining at home. Lexi says, happy anniversary. We say happy 25th. Hope that doesn't come out backwards on the video. We miss you guys. Wish we were there to celebrate. We love you. Happy anniversary.
This beauty by my side. I'll never forget.
So first of all, happy anniversary. So exciting. I love you both. And I just wanted to share my favorite memories with you guys. We're always coming to visit every summer in Virginia Beach, and how much time you took out into planning what we did. You always made sure our stays were so much fun, whether it be Pungo pizza or karaoke in the living room, chocolate chip pancakes or crazy late night swimming. I just really appreciate my summers with you guys and think back on them fondly. Love you. Bye.
My lady in red, I love you.
Happy anniversary, guys. 25 years. Woo woo. I know you guys will have so much fun celebrating, and I can't wait to see you again. Love you.
What I want, you've got, and it might be hard to handle.
William Shatner, I've done a lot of things in my career, but this takes the cake. This is so cool. You, Paul, today, it's all about you. It's your anniversary. What a couple you make. It's exciting. Makes me want to celebrate. Makes me want to get up out of this chair. Makes me want to sing. Makes me want to dance. Makes me want to shout. Kick my heels up. Throw my hands up. Toss my head back. No, really, people should be shouting your name in the street.
Come on now. Sing that
song.
Sing
it out loud. I want to celebrate. Put it up in lights. No one else deserves to be celebrated like you, because you are the best.
I want you to know.
I want you to know.
Said I want you to know.
I want you to know right now. You make me want to shout. That's right. You make me want to shout, because there really is no doubt. You know what I'm talking about, because you make me want to shout. Yeah! Make me wanna.
Hi, Beth and Paul. This is Wynn with take number 257 of your wedding anniversary video. Happy anniversary, 25 years. That's a lot of years to be proud of. My favorite picture of you two is at the Baja in the backyard with the sunset behind you, because that's how I think of you two. And that's one of my favorite places to be with you guys. You guys shine with love and happiness in it. I hope you see it too. We're just all so happy for you. I want to share one of my favorite quotes about marriage. Oh, it's backwards. I'll read it to you. To love is nothing. To be loved is something. But to be loved by the person you love is everything. You guys are very blessed in that manner. I hope that today on this special anniversary that you guys feel love from everywhere, from your family, from your friends, because that's what y'all radiate, and I hope you feel it coming back to you sevenfold. Okay? Happy anniversary. Love you.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet.
Congratulations, Beth and Paul, on 25 years. Good luck to the rest of them.
Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you.
Paul, so happy to be part of this anniversary video celebrating the marriage of two of the most amazing people we know.
Thank you for all the fun times together. It's been great seeing you guys grow through the years.
Cheers to 25 years.